I got a job as a garbo. My job is to pull the bins out from the back of units onto the street. And the garbage truck empties the bins, and then I come back and put the bins back from the street to the bin bays behind the units. Getting this job, I just started to see so much rubbish every day, and it just made me think, wow, we produce a lot of waste in society. We've got to reduce it. So I started thinking, well, how can I spread awareness about this issue? So this all parallels in with my love of bushwalking. I find it's the best place to clear your head, keep fit, and you get to be in nature. So getting the job as the garbo, I started seeing a lot more rubbish on my bushwalks. And there was this one day in particular, I was doing the Ingadine to Audley return trail. I started seeing a lot of litter this day, and I thought, well, maybe I could start bringing a bag with me on all my bushwalks that I go on, and I'll pick up all the rubbish I see. I'll start an Instagram account. I can maybe spread awareness about waste in society that way. I've been having a lot of fun with it. Keen to see where it goes.